We should return to Minas Ethel.
The battle will not be won on the front lines alone.
Taylor's not a problem, you say? Just hear something.
What the?
You like that? Oh!
Man-blood! You thought you could stop the swarm? We are an endless cycle of life and death. And now, we bring death to you! You are cruel, Ranger, and yet I thank you for my glorious time with the buzzing swarm.
This one was trying to be subtle.
One of Mordor's assassins. There will be others.
Sauron's forces keep growing.
The Gondorians will need to push deeper into Mordor.
Baranor! Can't have run out of orcs in the city.
There are a few left, but we're hunting one in particular. The last bodyguard of the war chief leading the siege.
I think we're after the same orc, and the way to a war chief is through his bodyguard.
You sound like you've had some experience in this.
I've had enough.
I'll follow your lead.
Look,
With regards from Gondor. Join your fallen brothers. I ought to volunteer to watch the spawning caves. Ought to work that. This is from Minas Ithil.
Something just moved over there!
I was thinking, we've got all these forts.
Something rumble around in me ear.
Hope it's not a spider. Those spawning.
There's been a murder here! Killed him.
Whoever. never did this. I'll clean them. You bleed. Take it, Grave Walker.
Surprise! It's wise to probe the enemy, but it still won't save you lot from the blade.
Mozu.
I almost feel sorry for the war chief we're hunting. He'll be lonely without his bodyguards.
He'll join them soon enough.
Chief Baranor seeks is just one of many, and they will continue their attacks on Minas Ithil.
Then our path is clear. We have to kill them all, and we'll need help from the Gondorians to do it.
Huh.
see how quickly and quietly you can find yourself all alone.
Scoff.
Are eager to earn a promotion. That means they'll be eager to kill you. But look at your face. Who wouldn't be eager to kill you?
Thank you.
elves esteem delicate finery in all their arts, and the crystals in this artifact glow softly, even in a pitch black room. I know this firsthand because I'd often sneak into the Great Hall and read by crystal light when everyone thought I was safely in bed.
Finest crystal found in roughest Mordor. Narkla.
Surprised the orcs didn't smash it just to hear the sound. Terror to behold. I'm glad he's no more.
There will be others. Mordor has his ilk beyond number.
Shelob's visions will reveal our path.
We must tread carefully, Talion.
You put too much faith in the spider. shows you what she wants.
Then tell me what you wish to see.
Minas Evo still standing.
Always so selfless. Nothing more. We saw some troubling things last time, didn't we?
I want to know my fate with the Nazgul.
Be careful what you ask for, Ranger. With prophecy comes torment.
We take the city at dawn!
Submit to your destiny.
I know what you fear, Tali. Shelob's vision is not cast in stone.
The Witch King.
It is the power of domination. The ring can enslave the minds of men.
What can be done?
Sacrifices must be made, and many will be lost. But we must hold to our purpose, no matter what the cost.
Lives can be saved. If the war chief from my vision is the same one Baranor and his men are hunting, they will need help.
One war chief makes little difference.
Right now, this one war chief is the most immediate threat to Minas Evil. I will not stand by while Baranor and his men risk their lives to take him down. Baranor, I'm here to help. This war chief you're after, he's not one to be taken lightly.
We've brought down war chiefs before, Ranger. But I won't turn down an extra sword.
And we shall take him down together. I'll take out his archers first. Your men move in after I've cleared a path.
I wish I was with the siege beast.
usually work alone. I hope the aim of these Gondorian archers is true. Otherwise, we'll be dodging friendly arrows.
They're experienced soldiers. They'll do their part.
An elven archer would be worth three Gondorian archers.
Really? Only three?
Who knows? It's always a sign. Hurry up and wait. Every second we squander gives a man feel like time to fortify the defenses. Too bad that the cowards won't come out and face us on the field. Getting tired of things sneaking about.
Never underestimate men fighting to protect their home.
This is not their home.
Grog, Grog is Grog. You're my best and only.
That's the last of the archers.
Now let's get to a vantage point.
I say you should put water on your whetstone when sharpening a blade. Makes for a finer edge.
Time to signal Baranor's men.
Ah, the lovely smell of man fears. Nothing is sweeter. Together we will crush their defenses and grind them to dust. Together, as captains and war chief united, we will have victory. Together, we take the city at dawn!
Set them ablaze! For Gondor!
Now is the time to strike.
Must be the fool who killed my bodyguards. You only delay the inevitable. The blood of manswine will flow into my belly today, and I'll drink yours first.
I'd say we're even. A good hunt. Less so for the war chief.
And his archers.
We should go hunting again.
It would be my pleasure.
So, Talion, did we make a difference?
cannot see all ends. We must return to Shelob.
The only reason to go back is for my ring.
Enough! This is about more than your ring. All you! Her sight may be what saves us all.
Trust her too easily.
I cannot ignore what she has shown me.
Set up. Who wants to have some fun? Hit them hard and they'll lose their nerve. We want a slaughter, not a fight.
What was that noise? Investigate. nothing I do know. Long as there are living things, one of them is going to want another one dead. And that's my business. That, you could say, is the reason I am here.
First these maggots, and now the chalk. Oh, it's harvest time for innards.
Witness my savagery! Taste the pain of my axes! Gaze upon my fury! You're doomed!
How's that time?
Walk right into it! No surprise for you!
Congratulations, Ranger! You've survived my warm-ups!
Makes my task more difficult.
They try to prolong the combat and exhaust us.
The fools.
Nothing.
I can smell you, you rotten dog! You can't hide from me!
Didn't see that coming, eh?
Was there, you know. I saw the look on your son's face when we slit his throat. I heard the panic in your wife's voice before she bled out. And now, I'll finish what we started at the Black Gate.
Manglat! The swarm can never rest. It is a buzzing maelstrom, eternally churning with malice and thirst. You will be infested!
You shame your son!
Here's Delson! Christ!
You will not die!
Dead again. Whatever will I do with you now?
ring is flawed. It was a mistake. Shook all of Mordor. We brought him. The siege. My ring is perfect. Its power is what shook Mordor, and that power will be ours again. See how quickly and quietly you can find yourself all alone.
See what you're up to. I see in ways you can't even imagine. My eye pierces earth and shadow, and my arrow shall pierce flesh and sinew.
Tarkla.
I once killed an Uruk 5 times before he hit the ground.
Make our kill alert.
This may be your time, but you can't stop the rhyme! I believe in building to a climax, so I'm gonna start with a small fry and work my way up.
Rock!
easy to dismiss the orcs as brutish, but that demeanor masks a cunning and cruelty well suited for warfare. Their weapons likewise seem brutish, but make no mistake, they know their purpose. One sharp blow to the head will split your skull, whether it comes from Gondorian steel or orcish pig iron.
This mace is far older than what we usually find in the battlefield.
I doubt the orc who stole it knew of its heritage.
You've got no chance! Stop this!
Feast is being held. The stench of grog is on the air.
I do. You'll pay for what you did to my blood brother.
sneaks away.
Dim the flame, and we'll attract the ghouls. Such lovely creatures. Scream louder than any beast.
Khanlas is our word for bravery. And indeed, it took bravery to march on Mordor and wrest control of it from Sauron himself. Khanlas is our word for bravery. And indeed, it took bravery to march on Mordor and wrest control of it from Sauron himself. Khanlas is our word for bravery. And indeed, it took bravery to march on Mordor and wrest control of it from Sauron himself. One ring slipped from my finger and onto Sauron's. I learned how little bravery differs from recklessness. When next I confront Sauron, I shall leave nothing to chance. win. These archers will not guard you for long, Orc.
Just imagine it's a man cut. You've much more to fear than a few arrows. Come, I will show you.
Oh!
introduce myself, but I want you to understand something. I am not your nemesis. I am a highly skilled orc who has been paid a staggering amount to separate your head from your body.
Today is your day! Die!
That's one less thing to worry about.
Yes, it will be easier to traverse this area now.
Spiders try to get a hold of me. I'll stop it.
Thank you.
The Sea of Nurn is home to beasts we can scarcely comprehend, but from time to time, clues about their existence wash up on the shore. Our patrols found this fossilized squid beak years ago. If it is proportional to the smaller squids that fishermen sometimes catch, the sea creature would be several hundred feet long. Such a... The Sea of Nurn is home to beasts we can scarcely comprehend, but from time to time, clues about their existence wash up on the shore. Our patrols found this fossilized squid beak years ago. If it is proportional to the smaller squids that fishermen sometimes catch, the sea creature would be several hundred feet long. Such a monster is the stuff of nightmares, proof that this world hides horrors far worse than the orcs.
What a beast this must have been, and I doubt it was the last of its kind.
I want to hear him.
Submit!
I flew from ruin and made a home for myself in the caves. I was here before the first stone of Barad-dûr, and I will survive its fall. I've come to enjoy the darkness. My brood has grown. They extend my reach to Mirkwood and beyond. Maybe.
She wishes an empire of her own.
I sense she has had her fill of empire building.
Thank you.
Minas Ethel never had the grand dramas and pageantry of Minas Tirith itself, but we had simple arts like music to give us the solace of home. When all around us lies in shadow, a simple folk song or pleasing dance was a ray of sunshine. I wonder if such music will ever be heard again.
I'd always meant to learn the lute.
Your hands aren't meant for music, Talion. They have a more serious purpose. Padrol.
Well, man blood?
You tried valiantly to stop the swarm, but the infestation cannot be stemmed. Now, it consumes you! Come for you. They will buzz inside your head forever.
Gondor's preferred order of battle with variations is a chart depicting how an army should be organized, from the frontline infantry to the cooks and teamsters in the rear. Whenever I study it, I'm amazed at what it takes to send an army to war. Details down to the number of cobblers and farriers for each column of soldiers. Such matters of supply seem mundane, until you're under siege desperately fighting on quarter rations. Then, you're eager to pay attention to logistics.
The structure of Gondor's army, from general to foot soldier.
A structure the orcs will cast down the moment they set foot in Gondor.
Oh, how they love the darkness.
Soon they will drown in my light.
You like
I'll kill you! Whatever.
How did you see a great war cast?
This artifact, a chunk of moonstone, was our last acquisition before the orcs came. A scout found it still smoldering out in the fields where it fell to earth from the moon overhead. I am far from superstitious, but even I wonder whether this bit of fallen moonstone was meant to serve as an ill omen for the disaster that followed.
An ill omen from the skies.
Minas Ethil was doomed long before this moonstone felt.
Some orcs are self-styled marauders who crave riches more than other orcs. Greed, not bloodlust, motivates them, and unlike most other orcs, they wear jewelry such as this ring to mark their status. We obtained this ring from a dead marauder, so we've no idea of its history, though it seems Numenorean. If only we knew where the marauders find treasures like this ring, there's so much we could learn.
The Ring of Numenor.
And a well-crafted one, by the standards of men.
Shelob can reveal Sauron's weakness. We need her.
But at what cost? Arbenu.
Shelob can help us weaken Sauron's forces.
She is skilled at using the truth to weave her lies.
I've come to see more.
I know.
If you can see Sauron's fate, tell us his weakness, so we may defeat him.
Your vision is limited. I would love nothing more than to see his torment. To see him beg before me. My gaze is fixed upon the fate of Middle-earth.
Return what you have stolen from me, and I will bring Sauron to you in chains.
Why would I do that, Ringmaker? You and Sauron are one.
Is this what you seek? Vagaries and riddles? She is not our ally.
Certainly not yours. Come, Talion. See through my eyes.
Defeat comes from within.
It means Ethel House is a traitor. Her visions have come to pass. You and I have both seen it.
Then Minas Ethel is fighting a war on two sides.
Reed Braid Master! We know how you can find the traitor.
Take us to him.
A war chief speaks to him through a messenger. We can choose you the messenger. Look there. Do you see? The Dark Mistress offers her little ones a nest filled with her children. Wake them and see what they do. No, here. Here. He can gobble there. That's the messenger. Follow him, and he will lead you to his master.
We'll take it from here. Stay out of sight, Gollum.
Traitor, so I have valuable information for him.
I wasn't in your way. And if you got such important business, why are you bothering to stop and brag about it to me? Get moving, you maggot!
Zugorn.
I've got a whiff of human prey.
Important news for the war chief. Just met with a pink-skinned traitor. He had quite a message for the boss.
You better shut your mouth and get moving. Manbreaker will skin you if you keep prattling on like that.
Traitor in Minas Tirith.
How many times have I told you all? Never speak of the traitor openly. Let this miserable dead glob be an example to the rest of you. The next maggot to even whisper the word traitor around me will get worse!
Thank you.
choose your leader because of the little turncoat I have in Minas Ethel. Well, you won't learn anything from me. This is the work of the Witch King. He taunts us.
We must get my ring back.
And we will. But first we have to deal with the traitor within Minas Ethel.
Tell him, cruel avenger, the bloodthirsty killer. Cuts through the orcs, cuts off their gleeheads, he plays with their brains, makes mince of their faces.
Has his uses.
I could have stopped that from happening. We must get it back.
And we will. But first, we must deal with the traitor within Minas Ethel. The Witch King will try to weaken us.
Yes, he will try to draw us out.
You
You think they keep ordering up inspections to stop us from getting bored?
Together we will move.
sun rises, the shadows must retreat, fleeing in fear from the fires of dawn. The night never knew that its end was fleet, as a bright lord bears beacons of flame. The sun rises, yes, but from the west it shines, marching air eastward, ere it